Will you stand upon your pulpit and you issue your decrees? You stare back with blank faces and no one disagrees. But you will not listen to what we really say, but day-to-day frustrations and worries and our cares. So tell me, Father Murphy, what do you know about life? It seems a little strange to me, man without a wife. And I don't mean to sound vindictive, and I'm sorry if I do, but I would like to take this chance to express my views to you. You filled me full of guilt when I was just a boy. Taught me of a god of fear instead of one of joy. And it must have been really marvelous to practice your degrees. We majored in psychology and theology. And you tell me that my baby, that she was born in sin. And if I get a christening, let her in. Well, I find this quite amusing, that a gift from God above could have been so tainted that she was conceived in love. So tell me, Father Murphy, what do you know about life? It seems a little strange to me, a man without a wife. And I don't mean to sound vindictive, and I'm sorry if I do, but I would like to take this chance to express my views to you. And you're always quoting Jesus when he never wrote one word. As far now as I'm aware, he only spoke of love. And you try to control the people as you play upon their fears. I think you've lost the message somewhere over the years. And you hide behind your rhetoric when you're giving people advice. There is but one teacher, and that's the book of life. So lay down your defenses and do not be afraid. Life's a changing story, let's turn another page. Tell me, Father Murphy, what will we ever do? Is there really any way of getting through to you? As you look down upon blank faces, I think that you will see there's a lot of other people feel the same way as me.